Hey, so there was this meme, and you're probably not familiar with it. Like, you have to be like really cool and online to know what it is. But it had to do with a picture of Bernie that you can see here. You're seeing it now for the first time. But a lot of people actually went pretty crazy from this. And so it became this big thing, and it was everywhere, including on Bernie Sanders' campaign store, where he was selling this Chairman Sanders design to raise money for charity. And raise money they did. They raised $1.8 million in 5 days for different charitable organizations selling those shirts. And Bernie Sanders put out a statement in response to that amazing haul of money, saying, "Jane and I were amazed by all the creativity shown by so many people over the last week, and we're glad we can use my internet fame to help Vermonters in need. But even this amount of money is, this is where it gets so Bernie. But even this amount of money is no substitute for action by Congress, and I will be doing everything I can in Washington to make sure working people in Vermont and across the country get the relief they need in the middle of the worst crisis we faced since the Great Depression." Which is great, because like obviously the $1.8 million doesn't mean that like, oh, 2020 didn't happen, but he can do both. He can do both.
Right. You know, shout out to my president, Bernie Sanders. Like, don't get me wrong. Thank you, Joe Biden, for getting rid of Donald Trump. But as for me and my house, in terms of how we want to help the people, I want to always keep that spirit that Bernie has.
Exactly. Yeah. Yeah. I know that it's so early into Biden's term that if you're one of the leftists that like, man, I wish it was Bernie. A lot of people would be like, shut up, why are you being negative? It's good.
Leave us alone. Let us enjoy. Let us have something, okay? You guys pulled a fast one on us on Super Tuesday. Let us have this moment. All right.
Exactly. And by the way, like, I supported Biden, and how much credit have I been giving him the last week? I'm same side. Yeah, I'm with you. Yeah. I'm not with the Boogaloo boys. But that said, Bernie was my guy, and I kind of think it would still be great if he was president, but it's not going to happen. Okay, right, so right. You get the last laugh. He's never going to be president.
Yeah,
but anyway.
But no one's going to ever be cooler than Bernie Sanders. No chairman of the budget committee is ever going to be as cool as Bernie Sanders. There you go.
Exactly. And I can't wait to see what he does in that. But really fast to let you know, the groups that received money as a result of this include the Area Agencies on Aging to fund Meals on Wheels throughout Vermont, Vermont Community Action Agencies, Feeding Chittenden, Chill Foundation, which sounds great, Senior Centers in Vermont, and Bi-State Primary Care for Dental Care Improvements in the state. And by the way, I actually was surprised by this. A lot of other people have gotten involved in the trying to raise money. The woman who made the mittens made some extra mittens to be auctioned off. The same coat that he's wearing, the company that makes it donated like 50 of the coats or whatever. Even Getty Images donated the proceeds from that photo to Meals on Wheels of America, which I would not have expected. So that's pretty cool.
That's amazing. Yeah.
Great work, Bernie. You done good. Check out the Damage Report podcast each day, wherever you get your podcasts, whether Pocket Casts or Stitcher or iTunes. You can join me as I give you the news and stories you want, with a range of co-hosts and interview guests jumping in on the fun each day. Again, that's the Damage Report, wherever you get your podcasts. And if you get them at iTunes, don't forget to rate and review. Sometimes I'll read them live on the show.